Division IV play-in game at Morse. Lady Tigers taking on San Ysidro early in the second half. Lady Tigers, Shania Leverman will split the defense and get a nice header over the goalie before they collide. Ties the game at one, less than 2 minutes in regulation. The Lady Cougars, Isela Oliveira, blocks the defender's pass and finds herself one-on-one, and she rolls it in. The final 2-1, San Ysidro on top.